I was reaching up, and I think it was the safety. I'm not quite sure who the player was that ended up running into it, but I was just running my feet. It was unfortunate. I got in the foot. Neither at this point. At this point, we really don't know, so we're going to get an iron along.
The guys that came in for UN came were very productive in the tough spot. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you were able to watch them.
I was watching. I think they did a great job in the position, like you said, that they were put in. I mean, having limited reps of practice, having limited reps for the game plan and the defense that you're facing. Especially Dallas Round 2, I watched mostly because I'm in position. I think he did a good job, especially in that position.
One of the things that he obviously had worked on over the last couple of years is